Ribosomes are these small granules which you can find in all cells. You may find them scattered around the cytoplasm, or they could be attached onto the rough endoplasmic reticulum. There are two types of ribosomes which we see generally. We have the ATS ribosomes, which are found in eukaryotic cells. They're around 25 nanometers in diameter. We also have the 70S ribosomes, and they are found in prokaryotic cells. You can find them in the mitochondria, and in plants they're in the chloroplasts. The 70S ribosomes are slightly smaller than the ATS ones. Ribosomes generally have two subunits. We have this larger subunit and then a smaller subunit. Each of these subunits both contain ribosomal RNA and protein. Ribosomes are very small, but they are still present in very large amounts in the cell, and their main responsibility is that they are the site of protein synthesis.